Hello, friends. Welcome to my new spooky lair. And if you're wondering, it is nice to see you. Today, we're going to be checking out the Compoform Clickbar Supreme and the Compoform Medusa Coin. Coming soon to pre-order in just a few days of this video. It's going to be coming in two color variants. Mine is the black and TI with the extra gold and raw single button. You can use whatever you want, even if you want to keep a low profile on that new Supreme.
What? Nothing?
Gone are the tracks of the old, which means you can pop these out and change the orientation of any combination you like. This new feature allows you to use your full thumb or the tip slash nail to slide up and down. Gone are also the exposed magnets on the body. But here's the thing. For the click bar to be supreme, sacrifices had to be made. Yes, that may mean savings for us, but as a consequence, each button has an exposed magnet underneath. So let's talk preservation. Let's talk tape. I've always been huge advocate for taping, and I gotta say, it almost feels therapeutic. A single exposed magnet covered with PTFE tape shouldn't be that noticeable when it comes to resistance, only friction. Let's start off with the thicker, cheaper stuff from AVT, which includes a layer of woven glass cloth on top of a silicone adhesive. As predicted, negligible changes on the resistance, but the slide is buttery smooth. I actually like this very much. Up next, from 3M, the 5480 silicone PTFE. The feel is less padding, and it's gliding beautifully. I know some people are gonna want comparison to the Trio. Here's a sound comparison. It's about half an inch longer. The click bar is the most pocketable between the two. So should you buy it? That I can't tell you. I could tell you that I absolutely love it. It's part of my dealing with New York City traffic rotation of fidgets. Everybody's taste is different. So the best thing to do is to try it out for yourself. Out of all of my coins, there's only one that stands out upon all of them. Functionality down to the smallest of details, it's the Medusa Slider coin. From the craftsmanship and artistry of this coin is nothing short of remarkable. The sides textured to resemble serpent would appear. Appear inside. Just how mesmerizing are these lines? There is barely any ball and track fidget coins out there, and there might be a reason why. They're just not good. Let's try some basic moves. This is the best ball and track fidget coin I have ever encountered. And look, I think it could do the clover better than the clover. Anyone who owns a clover knows just how gnarly it could get inside. So let's talk preservation. Let's take out the tape and put it to work. So right away with the APT, you could feel there is a padding. Now that doesn't mean it's a bad thing. Everything still works. The sound is a bit different, but as you can see, as I'm rotating, it's pretty buttery. So let's try the good stuff, the 3M5480. Right away, it's as if there's nothing there on the play. Everything functions perfectly. The sound might be a little different. When you go and rotate it, but watch when I rotate this like a clover. It's perfectly smooth. Let me use this outro by saying, we're doing 4 giveaways. All you have to do is subscribe and leave a comment. Or if you already have, just leave a comment and I'll number you. A winner will be announced in the next video at random. And I can assure you, you do not want to miss out.